Parce qu'il sait que vous ne pouvez pas venir vers lui sans que quelqu'un ne vous introduit.
And Eli now tells him,
et lui, il dit,
go back and sleep.
Rentre dormir.
If they call you again,
si on vous appelle,
this is how you are going to respond.
Voici la façon que vous allez répondre.
30 second course.
30 secondes, des coups de 30 secondes.
Took Samuel.
Après Samuel.
To his promotion.
À son niveau de la promotion.
Can you hear?
Est-ce que vous pouvez entendre?
The voice of the God you are serving.
Du Seigneur que vous servez.
Your promotion lies in your listening capacity.
Votre promotion se trouve.
Samuel needed somebody to sharpen his antennas of hearing.
Samuel avait besoin de quelqu'un de l'allumer ses antennes.
For him to be taken.
Pour qu'il soit pris.
That was the first time. The God that Samuel had been serving. Remember, they dedicated Samuel back to the Lord. Hannah allowed Samuel at the age of. At the age of what? He brought the child back to the Lord. After he had weaned him. We don't know. Today we win our children some at 1 year, but Samuel was not weaned at 1 year. At least, let's say, 2 years. He had been serving the Lord. And this is when the Lord want to have a conversation with him.
Voici le moment où le Seigneur va avoir une conversation avec lui.
And when he is being taught by his Eli,
et quand Eli l'enseigne,
he cannot hear the voice of the Lord.
Il peut maintenant entendre la voix de Dieu.
The Lord is not communicating with him.
Le Seigneur lui parle déjà.
And his ministry
et son ministère
is beginning by prophesying to the man that just taught him how to hear the Lord.
Son ministère commence en prophétisant à l'homme qui venait de l'enseigner.
What a difficult task.
Quelle tâche difficile.
Is somebody getting it?
Est-ce que quelqu'un m'entend?
You've been under a man serving the Lord, and the Lord wants to launch you now in your own ministry. He's promoting you, but he begins by giving you a prophecy concerning the man you have been under.
Il commence en vous donnant.
And the prophecy is not a good one at all. I don't want to be in Samuel's show. I don't want to be in Samuel's show. But it is a good thing. That you serve under a man. And he introduces you to his God. And his God begins to talk to you about him. Some of us today, we want to talk about people we are not serving under them. You are a son somewhere. You are not serving. You are not loyal. And you pretend that God is talking to you concerning the general overseer. You have to serve. Let him introduce you to his God before his God cannot talk to you about him. I can't count the number of times his God has spoken to me about him.
Je ne peux pas compter combien de fois son Dieu
a parlé. When you serve a man and he introduces you to his God,
vous
he cannot teach you how to hear that God.
Il peut maintenant vous enseigner comment entendre Dieu.
The word of the Lord was rare.
La parole de Dieu a été
rare. It doesn't mean that God was not talking.
Ça ne veut pas God dire que Dieu le parlait. La question est que, est-ce que tu peux entendre la voix?
Can you hear the word of the God you are serving?
La parole de Dieu que tu es en train de servir.
You are in marriage.
Vous êtes dans le mariage.
And you want promotion.
Et vous voulez la promotion.
That your promotion, lies
promotion
in your ability to hear this woman. Let's not go to God yet. You want promotion. But you forget that your promotion lies in the ability of hearing this man. Do you understand him when he speaks?
Est-ce que vous lui comprenez quand il parle?
Do you understand your wife?
Est-ce que vous when she speaks? Femme quand elle parle, votre épouse?
Wife, do you understand your husband?
Les épouses, when he speaks, vos épouses, quand il parle,
before talking of hearing God, do you hear your husband?
Avant de comprendre Dieu,
do you hear your wife?
Est-ce que vous
I'm talking about reason why we have divorce is because wives and husbands can't hear each other.
C'est parce que les hommes et les femmes ne peuvent pas entendre l'un et l'autre.
You are with your boss.
Vous êtes avec votre patron.
When he speaks, do you hear?
Quand il parle, est-ce que vous l'entendez?
There are never two bosses in a place.
Il n'y a jamais deux patrons.
There's always one.
Il y a toujours un.
And you are supposed to listen to that one for your promotion.
Vous devez l'écouter.
Stop praying for promotion.
Arrête de prier pour la promotion.
Your promotion lies in your listening ability to your boss.
Ta promotion se tient à ta façon d'écouter.
When he speaks, do you hear?
Quand il parle, est-ce que vous entendez?
There is a way you answer.
Vous avez entendu parler.
Now, can I tell you something?
Est-ce que je peux vous dire une chose?
When you got married to her,
quand vous l'avez épousée,
you were qualified to a platform.
Vous étiez qualifié à un plateforme.
Now to prove that you are married.
Maintenant, vous prouvez que vous êtes marié.
Somebody did not hear me. Getting married is a platform to prove that you are married. That is why we have divorce. Because some people think that when they got married, they were qualified for marriage. They forget that it is a platform for them to prove. And you prove by your listening abilities. When your listening abilities are not there, that marriage
will come.
When you go for recruitment, when they recruit you in a job, you are not yet qualified for that job. You have simply been given a platform to prove that you are qualified for that job. And that ability lies in your listening capacity. Some of us, we work in places here where we don't obey instructions.
Certaines familles, nous, on travaille dans les endroits où on ne comprend pas, on ne sait
pas. When he speaks, do you hear?
Quand il parle, est-ce que vous entendez?
You want to be promoted.
Vous voulez être élevé.
But you are living.
Ainsi pas.
You want a good marriage.
Vous voulez un bon mariage.
But nobody between the two of you is ready to listen.
Est prêt à écouter.
I remember my father would always tell me, the power of your counseling lies in the listening ability. When people come, give them a listening ear. There is nobody here who does not talk. And when you are talking, you want somebody to be listening. God is a talking God. He needs people to listen. But before we even go to God, there are things around you that are talking to you. Are you able to hear those things? Our main scripture talks of there are many languages in the world, but there is none that is without significance. Upon all the billions of languages that we have, none is without significance. When you go to the previous chapters, the previous verses of that chapter, Paul will be talking on the flute and the trumpet. Musicians, no matter how your eyes are closed, if they play a sound there, you will hear and understand that sound. True of us. Somebody is not getting me. No matter how the sounds are made, you know each sound. You know the role of each sound. You know what each sound means. Distinguish that this one is a flute, and this one is a guitar, and this one is a...
Il dit, si on ne joue pas ça bien, comment vous allez distinguer?
If the trumpet is not sound as the trumpet, how will people get ready for war?
Si on ne sonne pas la cloche bien, comment les gens seront prêts pour la guerre?
Things are talking to you.
Les choses sont en train de
parler. Can you hear those things?
Est-ce que vous pouvez les entendre?
God created things by talking.
Dieu a créé les choses en parlant.
Which means the things that are around you have a listening ability.
Qui me dit que les choses qui sont autour de vous ont une façon d'entendre et d'écouter.
He spoke and the things heard.
Il a parlé et les choses ont entendu et ils sont revenus en vie.
Your dress is talking to you.
Ton habit.
Can you listen to your dress and understand what your dress is saying?
Est-ce que vous pouvez écouter votre vêtement et comprendre?